Welcome to Darvas.com. My name is Kylie. Today we're going to go through all of our tools in the Darvas software. I did a scan just recently on the NASDAQ, so I've had a few interesting things come up. So the most important thing when it comes to the scan with this software is that if you come back tomorrow, these boxes will actually be gone. So what you can do is draw a trade visualizer on them. And that means you can draw the box around it. So you get a bit of a rough idea. There's a box there. You can actually move it and you can make it look as close to this box as you can. So it's a good way of making sure you're still sticking within the Darvas box. So that's the trade visualizer. What you can also do is draw lines that move around, and I can actually click on this and move that around if I want. It can also change from an arrow to a line. So that's quite a fun one to be able to draw on. So you can draw different pictures. I have drawn pictures on this chart here. You can see I've drawn some arrows in on where your first and second entry would be. I can also draw horizontal lines, which is, say, this line here and this line here. So if I wanted to draw another one across here, for whatever reason, you just draw that line. Click on it, delete it. If you like, you can make them different widths or different width lines, or you can make them dotted if you want. Lots of fun things you can play around with. You can even make it a different color. Let's go pink. So that's how you do the line drawing. I can also write a text and put that in, and then you can move that around as well. You just pick on it, pick it up and move it. Again, you've got lots of editing options if you wanted to change the colors, the size, the font. The box tool is always fun, and that's also if you don't want to use the trade visualizer. The box tool is a really great tool to draw around. You can put things into boxes, and there's also parallel lines. So if you were thinking that this is a parallel line, you draw that there like that. So there's lots of fun drawings you can use with Darvas.com to help you analyze your stocks. Thanks again for listening.